You know, I just want to point out, just I understand gameplay. Don't get me wrong. There's a hole here. I can probably get through the hole. It doesn't seem that far off the ground. And at this point, I feel like my character would take a risk, missing half a fucking hand. He would take the risk, jump out the hole. Not in this game. No, we probably got to go around the castle 7 more times. When the hole to get out, right here. That's Capcom logic for you.